I think the choir would tell you that this next piece was a little ambitious for me to have them do, and not because they're not capable of doing it, maybe they are capable of doing it, that's why you're going to hear it. Amen. I've only heard it done with 100 to 300 singers. It is called Cloudburst, although it was written for a high school concert choir, so I don't know how large they were. But we have 20, it would be better if we had 60, but they're doing such a fine job on it, I thought we would go ahead and program it. It was written by Eric Whitaker, who is one of America's younger preeminent composers today of choral music. He goes all over the world, he's world famous now. And he wrote this piece about 20 years ago, and when he was very young himself. And well, the first half you're going to hear, they're singing in Spanish, the text is from Spanish. They're singing about the earth and the dryness of the earth, and how important water is to have on earth. We all know that. Then there's a cloudburst, and you'll know where we're at that, because you'll hear the thunder, and you'll hear the rain. You'll hear a lot of things in their voices, and they're doing some things with their bodies that will help give that illusion as well. So it was a challenge, and they rose to the challenge. So here is a cloudburst. The soloists on this piece are Alex Lundquist and Jen Hazelton.